EA Sports, within the game. Boom! They put a big hit on him, and he lets it fall out of his hand.
Hey folks, it's the coach here. Welcome back for another exciting matchup in Madden Ultimate Team. Let's get back to Brandon and Charles for the call.
We will begin this challenge in the third quarter with 3 minutes remaining. Still no points on the board at 0-0. You've got the ball on your own 25-yard line. First and 10. This is brought in by Casper. Touchdown, Cowboys! Dave Casper, 75 yards. And the Cowboys come right out of the locker room and score here in the opening minute of the third quarter. Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT, and that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. Here comes the Seahawks offensive unit. They'll have it first to begin the third. Well, Charles, you and I said at intermission, feels like we're set up for a good second half. Well, the other side scored. Now it's up to them to answer. How do they respond here with their first drive of the second half?
Well, bottom line is they just saw the ball go in the end zone against their defense, and they saw what good offense looks like. They believe they've got a good offense as well. Run the best plays you've got to the top performers you have and try to move that ball down the field for an answering score.
Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. So the screen good for only two. Now it's third down.
They'll come to the line here needing 9 yards to pick up the first.
Lock gonna throw. And he will go down. A Cowboys sack. And now that brings up fourth down there. A loss of 6 yards on the sack. Now here's Michael Dixon as the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away.
Hardman on the return. So a solid punt, but also a nice return there of 14 yards.
And the Cowboys will take over the foot. Ball with a first and 10. And now Dallas gets set to take the field.
Well, partner, you know, coaches always say that every play is designed to score a touchdown. Sometimes that's not really true, but last drive, that was the case. One play.
And at the 7-yard line, the catch is made. Touchdown, Cowboys! Chase Claypool, 60 yards!
And the Cowboys are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
Gonzalez good on the extra point, and it's now 14 to nothing. Those are the kind of drives they like on offense, from the coordinator to the quarterback, the line, everybody. One play drive and into the end zone for 6.
From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And still no. Points on the scoreboard. You're coming off of the 3-and-out. They're just looking. Penny hit, and the ball is jarred free. It's picked up by the Cowboys. And they are going to take over right there at the 22-yard line.
It's not exactly round and round we go, but I'm looking at the 4 defenses. All right, back-to-back possessions. The ball's turned over.
Back-to-back plays.
I mean, just that quickly, and you think you're going to the bench to get a little break, and all of a sudden you're hearing sudden change. Get back out there, grabbing your helmets and running back out on the field. I don't think it's going to affect them much now, but if this keeps up, you're going to have 2 very angry defenses yelling at the offense to take care of the ball.
Here's Prescott. And this is caught for a Cowboy touchdown. 3 touchdown passes now for Dak Prescott.
And the Cowboys get another third quarter touchdown to add on to that lead.
Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT. And it's now 21 to nothing. Well, that drive started with not a whole lot of real estate in front of them. In plus territory, excellent field position. 2 plays later, pay dirt. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away.
This fielded right at the goal line. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense.
I kind of feel like they've reached a do-or-die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
Yeah, now they've got a final chance to get out of this situation, but they also understand they've got to move the ball and move it fast. In addition, they need to save as much time so they can get 2 more possessions.
And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. On 2nd and 11 now. Locke. No escape from Locke, and he'll go down. He couldn't get away. He'll wind up losing a dozen yards, a 12-yard loss, and it brings up 3rd. Now on 3rd and long, they'll look to throw. Left side complete to Lockett. They get 12 yards back, but it still leads to a 4th and long.
Even against double coverage, he found enough of an opening for a noticeable gain. 2 guys on him, yet he finds a way to uncover downfield for the completion.
Now Locke, gotta have this one. Oh, he tries to get it to Metcalf, but it's intercepted. Rasul Douglas picks it.
And the Cowboys are gonna take possession of the football.
And we are inside of 2 minutes left in this lopsided affair. So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. So now just like that, things change dramatically. It's first and goal. Well, Prescott here to throw. And that is caught. Touchdown, Cowboys. Mecole Hardman. Two catches, two touchdowns here so far.
And the Cowboys up the lead to four scores now here in this fourth quarter.
Gonzalez good on the extra point, and it is 28-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away.
Taken at the goal line.
And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21.
And the Seahawks get ready to trot out on the field.
Well, it's been a struggle so far for this offense, Charles. It's not only that they haven't been able to put the points up, but really stringing yards together has been a real issue for them in this one.
I'm so glad you brought up the yardage, because I was thinking to myself, we've seen a lot of NFL games, and we've seen our share of lopsided contests, but in almost all of them, both offenses have put up at least 200 yards in a game, but not in this one. This has been a display of offense that, frankly, I think the two of us have watched from behind our hands, trying to spread our fingers wide enough to actually see the result.
Third and two, Locke's going to throw. Ball had his hands on it, couldn't bring it in. Pretty symptomatic of how this game's been going.
And that's another play that's painted the picture of this game overall. It's been a blowout. It's been continually fueled by big turnovers and stops for one side and an inability to advance the ball from the other.
They'll run for it with Penny, and they are going to stop him on fourth and one as he'll wind up going. So they try.